Two, three, four. Oh. Hello, Xavier. Hey, everyone. I'm back. I'm Count Steered. And this here is Xavier. Mm-hmm. Xavier is one of the oldest tornadoes on planet Vortex, along with Molly getting put in second. Well, Andy's the newest, okay, people? Anyway, Xavier and I have been together for nearly a long time. It's back when I was just a supercell thunderstorm. Well, let's tell them what this time was. Mm-hmm. Hundreds of thousands of years ago, planet Vortex was still young, and that's when I was first formed. I didn't look like the way I was today. I was just like a pocket storm or something. Yeah, he was tiny. You was small, I was small, yeah. And I was pretty weak. I was only a small supercell thunderstorm. Can't do much. But I was getting bored. But I was just starting to become a hypercell. So I basically just got strong enough to travel through space. As that happened, I find things getting so bored, I went to Planet Vortex. So, that's when I got a new buddy. I was made at this time, but I was smaller than I am today. In fact, I am the largest tornado out of all of the tornadoes. Yes, he sure is. It's a fact, people. Even every tornado has to start small. And sometimes they even go small to EF4, and sometimes EF50 or something. Yeah, that's rare occurrence. Both of those. Oh, yeah. Anyway, I was very small when Count Steered produced me. I was small, no bigger than Billy. And Billy is a few miles wide. I was only 20 feet. Until I went to Storm Chaser Island, which is no longer a place to go. It is now closed. Sorry, everyone, but yeah. I became an EF6 tornado, and I was the first one. And I became the first of an Octopteleonis tornado. What's an octopus? I'm an octopus tornado, almost. But an octopus tornado is basically a tornado that looks like an octopus. An octotelinus tornado, like myself, is, well, stronger, and, in fact, the thing is, they have more tentacles, therefore, I am worse than a multi-vortex tornado. So, if you thought multi-vortex tornadoes were bad, like El Reno, I'm big and bad. Even I can laugh better than that. Creepy. Anyway, when I became the tornado I was today, it's not the easiest thing, folks. Mm-mm-mm. It wasn't easy, but today he is great. Anyway, what makes Xavier so powerful? It's called inflow. It's the flow into me. I keep getting rid of that outflow. That's why I have to move. I have to move so I can get rid of the outflow. And also I have to feed Xavier too, so, you know. Because I don't want to get bored. It ain't the easiest thing, but, you know. It's a job to be a parent storm. Yep. And I'm basically a parent tornado. I don't know, but who knows. Anyway. I'm gonna let Xavier take the stage or whatever. To show signs of me and Billy, I'll show you. I am multiple hydro miles wide. That means I'm huge. Remember, Planet Vortex is large enough to fit me. That means I can eat the earth if I wanted to, but it's too far away! Ow.
Are you okay?
I'm fine.
Okay.
Anyway, that's, well, I've actually been going to planets. One planet has no air and it's so painful. Another planet I went to is huge. I'm talking smaller, but although it's smaller than Planet Vortex, I mean, it's still huge. I mean, it's a quarter the size of it. And I tried to eat it, but it was made of lava, and, yeah, it burns. I never am going to try to eat lava that much again. I mean, you can eat volcanoes, right?
Yeah, but that's a little lava. That's not a lot.
Yeah, you can only eat a little bit of lava. I actually did not know that.
See, even he doesn't know everything. Anyway, don't forget I'm a Roblox character, and don't forget to check out the Roblox game Project Vortex. It's complete. And I said don't forget to check out Project Vortex 2 Reborn, and check out Project Vortex 3.
You should. But yeah, because we're included. At least in Project Vortex.
Well, I think that wraps it up.
There's still one more, a few more things.
Yeah.
I try to eat myself. I don't know why.
Also, one of my favorite planets besides Planet Vortex I go to.
Actually, I don't know which one.
They're all my favorite.
Whoa, you like all of them?
Yes. Even Vulcanator's cool. I have to shrink myself down, though, so I don't kill the planet. It's just really cool.
Well, that wraps it up, right?
Mm-hmm.
Well, we're going to see you guys later.
Shh.